Gibson.
Could read all of that, right? And he could like touch the written all of that, and you have to be a believer that the word is true. And if you're a believer in that, then how do you ignore the promise? So no, it was a fact. He was going to die. It was a matter of whose hand. Okay, it was either going to be the dude, or I mean, if you would have went a little further to the fucking east, you would have been the most realistically, because I don't care.